A familiar Charlottetown landmark was demolished over the weekend, and the intersection where it once stood is in for a major makeover. Brian Higgins has that story.
Work crews demolished the Tim Hortons at the corner of St. Peter's Road and Belvedere Sunday night. The iconic donut shop had been there 20 years, but Timmy's fans relax. There's a new Tim Hortons right next door.